A lot of these questions could be answered by obtaining a live specimen.
We don't have the proper facilities.
Maybe we can bring an observation unit from the containment sector. I'll put in a request for Pope.
Despite what you may have heard,
thank you. ever-changing labyrinth. You never pass through. Dimensional research. Thank you.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
An early hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective. But that was fast proven wrong. It's an actual place, not a construct of the mind, even though it is with our minds that we enter and experience it. But then one could argue that that's the case with all reality. We've been able to record footage of the astral plane by monitoring the brain activity of those experiencing it. That is the only concrete material that has come out of the astral plane expeditions. Apart from one shocking exception. In the astral plane footage, we're always in the vicinity of the pyramid. We've concluded that this, not the entire plane, is what the board controls. We have glimpsed movement, native species, always in the distance, and yet contact was made. We don't have footage of this, a technical malfunction, but when one of our astronauts returned, a brain cloud, an astral fugue, had hitchhiked a ride in his head. It ruptured out, killing the subject in question. It's a relentless predator, pursuing thoughts, minds, lethal to those the entity feeds on. Proper containment protocols are to be observed when dealing with it.
Thank you.
Bureau doing with that thing?
Someone answer, dammit! We need backup down here!
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
Here. Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm setting the elevator for you. We need to talk.
She got that right.
More of you? Really?
Marshall is right down the hall.
You hear the sight of power. There you are. I was starting to worry. Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, Head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah's dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this phases her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his lab.